I've done the other one, the Jurassic Park one at Universal. I don't know.
The new one, the Velocicoaster?
Yeah, I've done that.
It's like that, but think about the barrel roll at the end. Similar like that.
Oh, the Velocicoaster was crazy.
So just a friendly reminder, keep your head all the way back against the seat as possible. You're both holding onto those harnesses. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Oh, sure.
All clear?
This is gonna feel so surreal. Bye! I didn't think you were gonna actually do it.
I'm gonna cry.
Oh my god. Oh my god. It's smoking. Is that supposed to happen?
Yeah, you're in a volcano.
Oh. Cool.
The volcano smokes. There's hot lava
God,
on the volcano.
God. I'm okay. Oh God. Oh my God. I'm scared.
I'm gonna cry.
Ken.
You guys know what happens to a volcano?
It shoots up.
Back.
I close my eyes.
Head all the way back, he said. All the way back, head all the way back.
My legs are so...
I'm done. Okay. Are we going down?
I don't know. We're really high up though. Mm.
I'm dizzy.
My legs are shaking.
And scared. Oh, that wasn't bad.
That wasn't that bad.
People over dramatic. That wasn't bad.
Did we even flip? We barely flipped.
What'd you think?
It was good.
It was good.
It wasn't bad. Oh, here we go. Are we going back up?
No. Another $85.
Oh. We didn't even flip, did we?
We flipped once, I think.
I want to have you guys take your feet up. Just like that, so we get back to the ground. You guys are gonna relax.
Oh, that was actually not bad.
That was good. That was fun.
It was. It's another $85 to do it again.
No, it's actually 15 each.